Hello guys, today we will show how to transfer files from your DSLR to your PC wirelessly using Wi-Fi. So firstly, open Wi-Fi in your desktop, search for your camera and connect it to your camera. Once it is connected, just open this app. It's called ANIF. It's a very decent app to transfer files wirelessly. I'll put a link in the description so that you can download this software. It's showing a preview of the files that I'm going to download, and now when you click download this Wi-Fi button, it will start downloading the files one by one. As you can see, it's downloading images file, then it will download the video file. Everything, whatever you are having in your DSLR, it will download all the files. So I have chosen the destination in pictures folder. You can choose the destination whatever you want. I am fast forwarding this video, and now as you can see, all my photos and videos have been copied. You can see the data size and the transfer rate, at what speed it's downloaded. So now I'll show you the files that I have downloaded. So these are the files that I took yesterday with my Nikon DSLR, and it's all got copied.
Click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.